What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of the Gamefly Flybys. This is MADiSON Possessed Edition on the PS5. As you can tell, this is a newer, at least a newer game from the trademarking. I don't really know too much about this game. I just saw it on Gamefly's, you know, reservable stuff that it was kind of, I think it actually was on the popular thing, like the, you know, most popular rented. And last week, you know, we did the Akai, and it was an okay game. You know, like, it wasn't the worst horror game ever, but it also wasn't the best. But this one, let's see, recommended visual hints, photography zones, normal enemies, infinite instant photos, autosave. Yeah, sure, why not. Yeah, this one actually looked terrifying. The only thing is, I am not good at games like Outlast or, you know, the first person horror games where you can't fight back. I mean, it said enemies, so I'm wondering if you have the ability to at least do something. But yeah, we're already getting into... Interact. Oh.
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your whole family.
What the hell?
Your whole blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? The fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now?
Oh, weird.
Dad.
Walks kind of weird, and okay, first major complaint. So I have to press X to grip something, and then use the right stick to then open it. Wondering if, like, the light would do anything? Maybe not. Man, something must have happened to the player. Oh, so you can't see anything. Holy crap. So it literally is your only form of light. Okay, so let's see if there's something over here. Yeah, your character runs like they're hurt or something.
Dad, please, please talk to me. I don't understand what's going on.
Oh, there we go. There's the handle. Kind of cool.
Dad, stop. You're not making any sense.
You are my son! You are not my son. Priest was right. What an idiot I was.
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here.
I was like, there's gotta be somebody standing there.
I need to find a way out before Dad notices.
Oh shit.
Wasn't there a door here?
Character doesn't walk like this like the rest of the game. Like, it's kind of annoying.
My birthday present? How did it get here? It must be broken.
This is going. Oh, maybe not. I honestly thought it. But I don't know if it's like, is that like, I don't know.
Grandpa was just like Dad.
I don't know if that's like me bumping into stuff, like. Oh, it was, there was a code. On the wall or something.
Okay.
think there's gotta be something with this. Maybe. I've never played this before, so I really have no idea what's going on. So let me see if there was any numbers or anything that I could read. Is it 1937? How many numbers is it? Four. Yeah, I wonder if it's the grandpa's photo thing. 1968, let's try that. That. Oh, that's not it. Okay. Doing shit with my camera, dude. Let's try that and see. Does this chair keep moving? Locked in here, so gotta figure this out. I'm trying to look to see if I can see anything. It's so dark. Yeah, the chair keeps moving. Oh.
What?
Now I get it. Oh, the chair is actually floating. It's like Oh, that's not creepy at all. Oh, I was like, I thought it wasn't there. I was like, oh God.
Find a nail or something to hang it with.
Oh my God, that damn thing is back. There. Oh no. Now there's a freaking noose in here. What the hell? Close this because I know it. Not like saying what I need either. Oh no, how's that picture up there? Thank you. like those are just ambient noises or what? The light bulb is gone. Duck button. I'm missing something. I like haven't triggered or something. Passcode of this thing yet? Oh my god. There's like a bunch of different numbers written on it. Five, six, seven, zero. Yeah, I mean, it's one of these, but there's so many numbers, number combinations, like, written on here. Yeah, look at that. Okay, I found, like, a run button. I really have no idea where to go. Sit here long enough, something might happen. Because you get like the ambient noises and stuff, but. Something in here that I'm missing. Is there a drawer somewhere? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, sorry, guys.
What the hell has Dad been doing here? Dad said he was repairing Grandpa's house. But instead, he's been investigating this woman? What is going on? Notebook? So Dad's the one who took it away from me.
Store stuff in here? Okay. Oh, because you can only hold 8 items. Okay. Got it. That's interesting.
I don't remember drawing any of these. Am I going insane?
Okay, can I, like, is there a way to combine stuff? Because obviously, I was thinking, like, they go in there.
Since he died.
Oh,
Fuck. This storm must have taken out the power. I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement. It has no signal. Grandma and Grandpa's room. Ugh, it smells awful. The pipes must be clogged. Blue knees?
That's like clock tower shit. Like, this house is nuts. Like, oh, of course, I come into a freaking area that I can't even advance in. So I gotta go back. Guys, well, thank you so much for tuning into this episode. We're gonna keep playing this one because obviously this one actually does have some of those horror elements that we've been hoping for this month. So we will see you guys next time. Stay groovin'.